Second quarter now, three plays later.
And from behind, he is taken down by Pillman, the running back